yourself fully empty him, so long as you both shall live. I wanted to read a passage of scripture for you before you do your vows. They have chosen to write their own vows. So I'm just going to read a scripture about love to them from the Holy Word of God. Though I speak with the tongues of men and of angels, and I have not love, I have become a sounding brass or a tinkling cymbal. And though I have gifts and understand mysteries and knowledge, and though I have faith and have not love, I am nothing. And though I bestow all my goods to be the poor and have not love, it will profit me nothing. As their time is made on the earth of God. And I ask in the name of Jesus, that you will just join them now, that you will give them hope for their future, that you will set a journey for their path, that you will keep their feet, Father God, that you will guide them, that you will bless them as they go, and that regardless of any obstacles in life that should ever try to come against them, that again, their love will